Welcome back to the channel, guys. I'm Waterman Gaming. We're back with another video on Need for Speed. This is part 7. If you haven't seen first 6, there's a link in the top right corner of this video. And with that said, I will see you at the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's jump in.
Check in. Thought I'd tempt you with a little drift. Double check your suspension. I'm not one to judge, but looked a bit off, if you know what I'm saying. Be cool.
I have no idea what's going on. I should be drifting, but I'm not. I want to get this game complete so we can move on to Need for Speed Heat. Or we might skip Heat and go straight to Unbound and then go back to Heat. I don't know yet. But I want to get this game done.
Great crowd, right? This is it. Keep close and don't trip anyone up.
To it, folks. This is where the party starts. Heat one. Check your app for details and fasten your seatbelts, ladies and gents.
By the look of things, this is going to be the last video I do on this game. And then we can do Heat. This game has no story whatsoever. And it's so outdated that the controls don't even fucking work. So I'm doing Drift, and nothing is happening. And when we get good drift like that, Someone hits us and we lose everything. Stupid. That's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed, and this will also be the last walkthrough on this game as well. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn the notification bell on, join more fun by hitting that subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, Wolfsman Gaming, signing off.